Hey guys, it's Cake Boy, and welcome to a new series in Minecraft on my channel. And so today I'm going to be starting a hardcore survival island. And so basically, if you don't know what this is it's basically like Minecraft survival, except once you die, that's it. Game's over, you have to delete the world. So I'm going to be doing this in 1.9, and so, yeah, let's get to it. And so I just quickly want to apologize that I haven't had videos the past few days. My recording software hasn't been working that well, so, yeah, nothing I could really do about that. Are there any trees on here? Most likely won't get that far, but you never know. Seriously, are there no trees on this whole island? I'm surrounded by desert too, so. Ooh, I see a tree. The first tree I've seen. Time for a very long swim. Is there a quicker path to just go to that island? I think it is. So. Just quickly want to see if there's any, ocean monuments nearby. Don't think there are. But they had a turn. It just made it longer. So, I'm just gonna go underwater for the rest of the trip. I think this makes it quicker, but I'm not sure. And finally, I'm on land. So, I'm gonna get some cacti. Some random reason. I don't think I need to worry about getting sand right now. So. Whoa! Of all my time playing Minecraft, I've never seen a mountain spawn like this. Nope, zombie. I'm out. I better not starve to death. If I starve to death, then I will be pissed. Okay, just collect wood. Oh, I got seeds. Kill some sheep in a minute for some mutton. Don't starve to death. I also need to think about the house. That's very important. Oh, the attack thing. You can't, do unlimited swinging. So, I wonder if you don't play 1.9. This is actually one of the first times ever playing this version. So, yeah, I'm probably not gonna know most of the stuff. Oh, I need this. There we go. That's a good ish. Oh yeah, I have shields though. That's an advantage. Ooh, if I kill one more sheep, I can get bed. Sorry, I want you to sleep, bro. I need your meat. Thank you, and thank you. I'm gonna save this. Just in case. Need this wood. And so yeah, this is going on pretty well. How did I just get this achievement? I collected a whole tree a minute ago. But, oh well. This silence is real. There we go. Where do I want to build my house? That's the question. I want a nice area, not a really crappy place. I think this might be good. Maybe a little further off over here. Ooh, this looks nice. Right, I think right over here on this little hill. So that way I'm right by the water. There's some sugarcane over here. It's all going nice. Okay, so what time is it? Just need to get up here. Where's the sun? Oh, okay, it's about midday, I want to say. I am boat and I just don't know it. Oh! Sugarcane, yay! I might be able to make some cakes in this hardcore survival. I think this is nice. Big way to sand. And I'm gonna set up camp right here. And I can sleep too, which means all of my spawn set. Oh no, I'm so stupid. I didn't put on cheats. I can't. Oh wait, Joy. I was gonna say, I can't put on keep inventory. But it doesn't matter, I die. The world's gone. I don't need to worry about keeping my stuff. What was I thinking? Hope this is enough wood. I don't think I'm near any oak trees, which is annoying. I might just make. Bleh, I bit my tongue. If I run out of oak, I might just make my roof and floor out of that type. I think that's acacia. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. I do have just enough oak for a door. So I'm gonna get some nice oak doors, the originals. Wood, punching wood. It is really annoying. Okay, I will not be happy if I end up starving to death. I think it's almost happened twice now. If you look at my hunger, how low it is. House. Oh no. I need to make fire. Place some wool. Craft this into planks. And I didn't even mean to place that, but it works. Think this is gonna be one of the weirdest looking houses I've ever made in Minecraft. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Like, 'cause to me, being weird is good. That's just my opinion. To some people, it's not good, so. Really depends on who you are. Floor. Oh, I just realized the sand will also give me the power to make some glass for windows. And done. Get this out. Wood. Of course. Almost nighttime too. Go, go, go. And so this is you I think this is gonna be posted on Tuesdays, but like I said, my recording software hasn't been working, and so yeah, I'm not really, so what, okay, so yeah, this works out, because since I still have to get the dropper fixed, I can have this uploaded, so perfect, it all works out. Oh no, 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 on the roof, I don't care, just need a door. Quiet. Oh yeah. If you don't know what I was just yelling at, it's my pet bunny. I don't think all my viewers know I have a pet bunny, but you learn new things every day. And I don't need three doors, but as long as I have one, place it. What am I doing? Inwards. Okay. Tense already. I do not want to die in my first episode. Get a bed. Place it right there and sleep. Yeah. La. 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 Okay, I'm gonna make a chest. Now I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a farm. Just because I need some food. I'm gonna start by planting my sugar cane right along the shore. And I think sugar is useful for anything except. I don't think it's useful for anything except cake, actually, so. I need some stickies. Oh, this, I forgot this is in the update. So, one attack speed and one attack damage. Not too bad, but not too good either. Where do I want to make this? Thing is, I don't have any iron, so I can't get a bucket. But I can't always. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna punch some dirt quickly. And just make a little platform in the water for my farm. I think that'll be good. I'm just doing this so that I can get some bread. Without it, I'm going to just starve to death. I don't know why I'm already really nervous. Even though it's daytime and I'm almost 100% safe, it's just really, like, nervifying knowing that once you die, you're done. Like, no continuing, no nothing. So I'm gonna go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There we go. No, I'm gonna go. Oh, this is dangerous. It's dangerous doing anything, because, like, right then, I could have drowned. Like, that would have been it done. Once again, I'm misplacing dirt. Risking my life. I just noticed how much quicker I swim in 1.9. They upgrade a lot of stuff, but they also downgraded. I don't like the downgrades. Okay, so there we go. There we go. So I'm gonna plant my 4 seeds. I'm gonna quickly try to get some more. Why not? Ooh, saplings. In case I ever need another tree. More seeds. I think 11 should be a good amount. Just enough for me to get some bread. So I can get some bread so I won't starve. Which I'm about to do. Something completely different. I'm not sure. Okay, this is definitely enough. I have some spare. And there we go. Right now, I'm just wishing I could eat seeds. Rose, cactus, flint, gravel, sticks. And I'm gonna plant some trees. There, one there. I'll see, I'm good, taking care of the environment. And so now all that's left to do is wait for my wheat. Wait, did I just hear a chicken? I heard a cluck. Cluck, cluck. A sheep! Two sheep! I'll slowly trudge over. Ooh, seeds. That I missed. Come on, sheep. I need you. There's so many. Mutton fairies. This is like a mutton farm. Sad just when they look at you, because it makes you feel worse. It's like, I'm sorry, but I have to do it, otherwise I'll die, and I'll have to delete the world in this first video of this series. So I'm hoping it, and no, it's probably not good, but my goal in this series is to get, I'm gonna say at least 10 episodes. No, I'm starting. I called it. Oh, I knew that would happen. I 100% called it. Just eat the mutton. This only filled one bar. When they're cooked, I think they're one of the best foods in Minecraft. I think besides cake, they're the best, actually, so it's good to have. It's also good to have some stone for a furnace. I'm gonna need a pickaxe for that. It's just complicated. So, I think I have just enough to... Yeah, I have just about enough to make a pickaxe. One spare. Don't need the doors, the seeds, 5 wool. 24 sand. I just want to quickly sneak under the water, but I'm scared to do that. I'm just gonna quickly make this staircase. Hey, stone! My good friend. Collect some of this so I can hopefully make some stone tools, but most of all a furnace, because I need some cooked meat. And I have some bread grown, but it takes a while, so why not go for 20 cobblestone. 19 and 20. Might wanna fill this in a little so mobs can spawn. river for one sheep. Okay, I swear I heard a chicken earlier. I just heard a few clucks. Come on. This be a chicken. Need its, chicken. It's literally all it's called in this game, just chicken. I need it. I wish squids dropped food. That would be helpful. Instead of just dropping ink sacks. Yeah, I think I'm doing pretty good so far. I'm not sure, but I think so. I need some meat. It's turning night. Door shuts. Can I sleep? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna quickly get organized a little, so. Ho. I don't think I really need to keep valuables in the chest, just stuff I don't need. Take that. Take that. I'm actually gonna make some windows. Stand up. Doors. What? Supposed to be able to put in doors. What else? Yes. Sleepy, 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 sleep, 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 sleep. Okay, I swear it's supposed to be able to put in doors. I guess not, so I'll just put in my hoe. And I have two wasted doors. Oh, I was so close to being finished. Being finished. Sometimes there's no English. And oh, two nice windows. Yeah, I think I've done pretty good. I'm gonna quickly go on the ocean to get a good view of what I've done. So yeah, there's my little setup. For now, I'm gonna be upgrading it, hopefully in the next episode, which will be up on Tuesday. And so, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!